That's a good one.
It just started to pick up over the last maybe 10, 15 minutes or so. So I'm not sure, but it feels like this is very steady. It's coming in pretty well. So I'm thinking that it must be at least Hurricane Ian starting to get into this area. That's what it feels like, at least, because it's really not stopping. It's not pouring hard, I should say, but it definitely isn't stopping. That wind has dropped down a little, but I did want to point out we have a dead palm frond over here. We got a lot of
clear water
over here and on the road out there.
Yeah.
So that is a problem here in Pasco County. You gotta watch
Pasco County.
And these palm fronds, I mean, they're not that light. Just look them up. They can
poke guy.
But they hit you, they're at least gonna leave a scratch, leave a mark, something like that.